Thrifting haul.
I'll go in the middle.
So basically we went to Valley Thrift.
You do your
and stuff. I think my favorite thing that I got was my belt. I got this black belt. It's like little silver. It's whatever. It's just a black regular belt because I don't have a black one. I only have a brown one. And there was another one that was like reversible, but like I didn't really like that one. And then the second thing that I got was this sweater. I don't know, I feel like the color's just a weird color and I liked it like that. And I saw it in like the corner of my eye because I was gonna get this other like red sweater, but my mom didn't like it because it was like my grandma basically, whatever. But like that's a trend nowadays, so like it looked good. Anyways, I got this sweater. I really like it. It looks hella new. I like the color. And then the next thing that I got is this shirt. It's a yellow shirt. Because the spring and stuff is coming up. And I was thinking of like this for like 4th of July. That's like not too long a while. And like this is just like flowers and like stuff. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just flowers. It's cute. ¿Te gusta esta playera, ma?
Sí, eso me encanta.
See, she likes that. That's the only one.
Me gusta más el precio.
She liked that better.
Yeah.
She said she liked that the price better. It's only $4. All right. And then the last thing that I got was this shirt. It looks kind of like old, and I'm a fake fan because I don't listen to their music, but this is just for like rock and roll day at my school. I'm just gonna wear this when I'm feeling a little more edgy or whatever. And then you want me to show you? So basically we found this sweater. Oh, my mom found this sweater. That is a Nike sweater that is $100. Insert that pic here. So basically that is $100, and my mom found this that is $100, but at the thrift store, see, it's Nike, $25, like, and it had 25% discount, so it was 20. So you already know. So for whoever, what the, since when?
Excuse me,
Tori Burt, what the, who does she my god.
She says we don't have money.
Y luego dice que no tenemos dinero. Anyway, so she found this sweater that was $100 online, but we found it for $25, and with the 25%, the 25% discount is $20, so it was technically $20. So we technically got $80 off this sweater. You already know. That's why thrifting is good, and that's why whoever thrifts is smart. And if you think thrifting is a waste of time and a waste of money, you're wrong. So yeah, what did you get, Vane? Did you not get anything? Oh yeah, my best friend getting anything. She's like a little, she's still a little sick. Now we're gonna go eat and stuff.
We're gonna eat.
I'm satisfied with what I got. I'm still kind of like pressed about this one red jacket that I found. And my mom said it looked like grandma clothing, which I disagree because I literally saw this girl who always wears clothes like that and she always looks bomb. So I was like, why not try it out? And then my mom was like, no, you look like my grandma. And I was like, oh, love that for me. So yeah, that's the tea. Yeah, that was our little experience at the thrift store. Oh, I'm judging me again. What's new? Hello guys, so we just went to the mall. And my parents are judging me again. What's new? So, oh my god. This whole day they've been calling me Chiquiada, but like I'm not the Chiquiada one. It's literally my sister. No, it's not. Anyways, I went to H&M. I'm gonna show you guys a little haul or whatever. So I went to H&M and I got some hoops. Cause the other day I was with, I think last Friday, I was with Ilse. And like I was like, ooh, like let me borrow some of your hoops. And then I liked hoops, and then I bought some for myself. It's a little six pack. They come in all different sizes. Ones, and then these are like the bigger ones. I think I'm gonna use these or like these for like when I go out and sleep. I wanted to get some gold ones too, but I don't know. They're kind of expensive, so maybe we'll go about the money. Anyways, and then I got this shirt for Easter. Stop! No es cierto. Anyways, I got this yellow shirt for Easter. I'm gonna like let it loose. Like I don't like how buttoned up it is, but it's gonna be kind of like this. So yeah, for Easter. That's what I got from H&M. And then is that all I got? Oh, I got some new Vans for confirmation. Cause your girl isn't trying to wear white heels like. I got some Vans for confirmation. I'm gonna be wearing a white dress and my white Vans. You already know. So yeah, that's all I got. To be honest, the only thing I wanted like from like the mall was like the hoops, cause I was like, those are kind of cute and I'm gonna like use those a lot. So like, I'm ready to like snatch some or whatever. So that's my little haul or whatever. So yeah. Love me like I'm 6 feet underneath the ground.